think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook birds in. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah. Now that I got it in stock, you better take advantage of it.
All right, move out.
So much for teamwork. Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere. So this Clyphod, screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down. Now the roots are in my way. Roots have to be coming from somewhere.
Yeah. Bingo.
You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Yeah!
without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that. Chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? It's demon. Something different.
Annoying. How about I shut up? Lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chick-a-bow-wow, chick-a-bow-wow.
Yeah. Kyrie would kill me right now.
So, V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, gee, Virginia says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't there, Ivy? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
Descend it is. It's your turn.
how's your
good turn.
Here's the blow. Slice him.
Pardon me.
Pinned to the wall. Slice him. Gouge him. Pierce Brolin. Rest in peace.
This bridge looks unstable.
At your feet.
I will not allow him to gain any more power. I need you.
Thank you. ease your misery. Go ahead. Slice it. Gouge him. Return.
Return
to the underworld for me. Slice him. Gouge him. Rest in peace.
Presided on my birth, said little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Yeah.
Return to the underworld. Slice him. Gouge him. Pierce him. Gouge him. Rest in peace.
Go!
Eradicate them all.
Yeah.
Phone. I wonder if I can come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
If you're done, get moving. I'm gonna have a smoke and then head out.
Now, get to what rise.
Oh, my God. dodge me.
Needhog. I never liked this guy.
You guessed. I know you.
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he heard me. He's angry!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Thank you.
Lucky day, V. Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.